Come on, then.
What stalks thine gills?
Who are you?
Please, my flail, right away.
What's behind you? Readier than I'll ever be. Oh God, look at me!
Fret not, father. We have no need of thy flail. 'Tis only the flame quivering at misguided ash.
Come on, Frida.
Please, avert thine eyes. I will snuff out these ashes for good.
I'll be coming back again and again, fool. Come on, then. Let's see what you got. Yes. That's half my health. That's half my health. This is not gonna end well. Oh God! Oh.
Return from whence thou camest, for that is thy place of belonging.
Uh-oh.
Return from whence thou camest, for that is thy place of belonging.
Why does it have to be delayed attacks? Oh, crud! Okay, she's not that bad. At least she's not tanky. Or has healing. I saw that. Okay, let's see what happens next. Oh my. Uh-oh. Ada's gonna get up, isn't she? Man, that is just a great way to resurrect someone. Then let's dance again. Whoa. That thing's freaking out. Come on, Felix. Oh, Jesus Christ. Maybe it's a better idea if I just keep them close up to... I saw what that thing did. I don't know. I would like to try killing them. It seems possible, it's just that I can't make many mistakes. Okay. I could probably use some help here. Okay then, how do I get help then? So how do I start this, Slave Knight Gale. Okay. Miss Gale's gonna be here to help me. It's you. Hello.
Thou art Ash. Thou hast a pact made with Uncle Gale, so I wish to tell thee all. Behold its size. This is my canvas. It's to be a cold, dark, and very gentle place. But first, I must see flame.
Are you done?
I wish to paint a picture of a cold, dark and very gentle place. One day, it will make someone a goodly home. That's why I must see flame.
Is she trying to make another world for a painting? Is she alien though? I have to come back to her later. I hope the Slave Knight's gonna help me. At the very least in the second phase, I better not have been scammed out of an ember. I sell that shit left and right. Damn, I better come out now. Here we go. Is very appreciated. I hope he doesn't die now. Wait, that's Darien though? What the fuck? Are you kidding? God damn it! What the fuck, man? I'm gonna get myself some juice. I'm getting. Let's see what poison does. That'd be some good. And I'm out of time to get over here. Damn it! Well, that's no excuse, that's for sure. If I remembered to get Gale, I probably could have done it. I can't say I really noticed anything with that poison. Oh well. Well, that was a lot of experimentation down the drain. Not killing it without this thing, that's for sure. Okay then. I think that's all I'll do for today, maybe. Yeah, but I feel empty inside without... I'll probably try to look around here for Boreal Valley. Alright, let's see what's in here. Oh, lovely. Found something. Is that thing... Oh, that thing didn't see me. Will not be able to come over here. I swear to God. With those things. Wow, we're alone. Get out of here. Fancy place you got here. Oh, hey. Yes, sir. Oh, wait. One of you? Ow! Is that not one of those, Anno Londo nights? Uh-oh. I like the scythe. Oh, hey, it's this place. Yeah, I know what this is. Just gotta hope I don't fuck it up. Actually, what's the point if I do? It's easy to get back to. What you got? Already have it. I'm not fighting this boss without Estus. Come on. Pontiff Sullivan. Better just be me, you and me. I don't want any dirt tricks out. Yikes! Damn it. Jesus! Don't mind if I go bye-byes. Ah, damn it. Hey, Pontiff. I'll see what I can do. Maybe I have to jump. Oh shit! Oh wow! Come on, punk up! Oh hell yeah! Jesus Christ! I'm not sure what he does here, but if he jumps, I'm getting him. Jump, bitch! I might be able to separate these two. Emphasis on Mike. The bastard! Hearing him certainly made him crumble, that's for sure. I guess there's something over there, just don't know what it is. Come on, you bastard! If this thing didn't have the game, I probably would have done it a lot sooner off stream. Wait, why am I being summoned? And they're done. Here we go.
Treat the firekeeper not with discourtesy.
Why would I?
She is much like thee. Prisoners both kept to link the fire.
Where was it? Depths of the painting. This is one of the bosses here I was trying to find. Now, how hard will this be? I have no clue. I'll certainly try my best. Oh, you expect me to fall from those? Come on! Is that all you got, champion? huh? Oh, here we go. Bring your magic! Fine. Then the knight itself is a pushover, but the wolf... I can easily kill the knight, or a grave tender. Me and you, yeah. bad boy. Not quite the hardy fight. Strange. It's only quite the odd one, isn't it? Let's get back to Firelink. Here we go. Agile now. You shouldn't have been much fat. Thing. The hammer and clear ring. What does that do? Pyromancies? Yeah, no, that's not happening. I wonder how heavy is that hammer? As one would usually find a ammo. I can use it, I just need the strength requirements. Smoldering Lake. This is the place where I've been summoned at. What do you think that is? That does not sound nice, that's for sure. There's some fucked up with the water here. Don't tell me it's another misunderstood giant. Where do I go? What the hell is that? Make that giant kill those crabs? What is this? Gosh, you're a strange man. This looks like some real sinister shit, doesn't it? Actually, what other places are in here? There's a bonfire, that's for sure. Not sure if this is the catacombs or what. Okay, sure. Oh, lovely. Is that a laundry night? Okay, lovely. Black Knight Sword, Titan Knight Shard, not bad. What is this? Like that? I don't think so. Okay. Where's it come from? Oh, of course. Alright, lovely. This must be the contraption. Not sure I'm turning it off. Probably be a lot more useful if this thing stays on. Especially against that giant worm. So somewhere around here is some type of lava pool. That's what I'm trying to find. Here it is. What? Oh shit, I didn't even need the amber. Guess he's not gonna follow me. Come on, dude. Will we come up the ladder? Guess he hates the ladder. Not getting me that easily. Yeah. Got what I wanted. Internet Ultra Great Sword. Let's turn it on. This thing doesn't really do much to me anyways. Now, what's in here? Spent a long time just going for one weapon. Come on. So we can keep on waiting. Hello. The old demon chain. Give me quite the head start. Ouch. We'll be right back. Come on, let's show him what's boy.